Singer Mika Singh says his brother Dalil Mehdi was Rahul Vaidya's preferred choice for a performance at his wedding. Rahul desperately wanted Dalil Paji to perform at his wedding. I had a word and I basically needed him to get on board. Dalil Paji being the professional, he refused initially due to monetary talk and things like that. But finally we managed to get him on board. Dalil Paji has a huge heart, Mika said. Mika added, it was happy ending and we all had lot of fun at the wedding. My brother Rahul and Bhabhi Disha had a lot of fun and they were super happy. That's what made it worth it. All wells that end well, I must say. Singer Rahul Vaidya tied the knot with actress Disha Parmar on July 16. The newly married couple later shared glimpses and video of their wedding celebration on social media.